this is the first evidence that we have that a piece of foam that approximates what was observed in the accident can in fact crack and damage a piece of flight reinforced carbon panel. Down around here, you can see on the outside about a 3/4 inch crack. It was all the way through, so that clearly damages the integrity of the thermal barrier that's the outside of the reinforced carbon material.
And just to be clear, the carbon, there's a crack visible from the outside.
Okay.